All right, hello everybody, and welcome to Homecoming 2022. We are glad that you are here to celebrate the homecoming with us. And we're going to start off tonight by introducing the court. They're going to get lined up here in just a second. Mrs. Ford, thank you very much for having the band here, rocking it out. And now it is time to meet your escorted by Alessandro Gala. Cadence Callahan, escorted by Logan Novice. Abby Callahan, escorted by James Knowles. Olivia Kurth, escorted by Mason Hoopman. Faith Konzak, escorted by Colton Saline. Natalie Holtman, escorted by Ethan Aponte. And our king, Gabe Egan, escorting Queen Alexis Barr. Aren't they a sight to see? And so, ladies and gentlemen, let's give our court one more big round of applause. And this is kind of sad, but a lot of people didn't get to see Gabe kiss the Queen, so I suppose we should see that again. There we go. All right, one more time, our homecoming court 2022. And guys, go win the game now. Mrs. Ford. They want to play the anthem at 5:02, if that's all right. So 5 minutes, at the 5 minute mark. Thanks. Oh, not yet. We're good, I guess. I've just been told we're okay. So go ahead and play Shut Up and Dance then. Okay. All right, I don't want to step on the band, but as you look across the field, it is the cross-country team delivering the ball. Sorry, Mrs. Ford, but the cross-country team is delivering the ball all the way from Random Lake. The cross-country team is having a fantastic season. We are expecting a trip to state for both teams, which is going to be fantastic. That's expecting, but I feel confident. And as they round the corner, they are going to be tossing t-shirts, so get ready for a t-shirt toss. The louder you cheer, the more likely it is you will catch one. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Homecoming 2022. We're going to start off, like we always do, with the playing of the national anthem tonight, performed by the band under the direction of the hyper-talented, she would be queen if Alexis wasn't, Mrs. Alana Ford. And now, for the starting lineups, the Random Lake Rams have selected to be announced all together as one team, so everyone here are the Random Lake Rams, coached by David Piper. And tonight, not only is it homecoming, but it is also senior night, so we are going to announce the seniors, and we have a lot of them. So we will start off, we'll go in numerical order, with number two, Devin Sorens. Number three, Mason Novis. Number four, Ethan Aponte. Number five, Caleb Bechtel. Number 7, Gabriel Egan. Number 8, Colton Saleem. Number 11, Caleb Vandeboom. Number 12, Logan Novice. Number 15, Jeremiah Morales. Number 23, William Stemwell. Number 25, Josh Geisler. Number 54, Dylan Dasher. Number 58, Diego Morales. Number 72, John Depius. Number 74, James Knowles. And closing it out for us tonight, number 79, Matthew Novice. Those are our seniors, and here's the rest of the team. Team of coaches, of course, is coached by Dan Struess. And they are wearing their classy orange tonight. Medical coverage for the game tonight is provided by Nate Zimmerman of Aurora Health, just like always. And also, if you are still hungry, the Teachers Association is still selling brats and burgers, as far as I know. So if you want to head over there, they've got some good food left, and they would love to sell it to you. It goes for scholarships for our students. So any of the proceeds go directly to those scholarship, students. Oh, yeah. And one more thing we have to quickly announce, and that is that you are at a WIA event and a Big East event, and we are supposed to behave ourselves because that's the right thing to do. So everybody, you know how to behave. Please do so, or we will be forced to thrash you a second time. Davies makes the tackle. Return was by number 33, David Santalipo. And it'll be a first down at the 44-yard line. Pass is complete to number 22, Isaac Averill. Tackle is by Davies. But it's a Randall Lake first down into Rocket territory. Carries by number 26, Tyler Shaneman. Devin Zorns with the tackle. Second down and a short one. Thank you. Carries by the quarterback, Natron Daggett. First down, random make.
Come on, Dave. Time to start playing.
Pitch goes to number 26, Shaneman. Tackled on the play by Aponte. Pass is complete to 26, Shaneman. Could not see who brought him down, sorry. Flag on the play. False start, random lake. That'll make it a first and 15. Hand off to Shaneman, brought down by Joe Schroeder. Pass falls incomplete. Intended for Tucker Knoll. Defended by Davies. Third down, 14. 15. Quarterback keeper brought down by Foster and Matthew Novice. Kick is good, and the Rams take a 3-0 lead. Onside kick attempt is no good. It goes to the Rockets. Recovered by Vandeboom. And off the zone, for the touchdown! And the Rockets took a 6-3 lead with 7:33 left in the first. I've got to take a second to say hello to Max. How you doing, Max? Return is by 22 Averill. Ball will be marked at the 26-yard line. Quarterback keeper brought down by 58 Diego Morales. Gain of 2 on the play, 2nd and 8. Is complete to 22 Averill. Run the mic first down. him up. Goes for a little less than a yard, brought down by Novice and friends. Pass was intended for number 4, Colchin. Incomplete, third down. Is knocked down by Diego Morales. Fourth down. Fair catch made by Aponte, and the Rockets will take over first and 10 at the 32-yard line. Again, Rocket fans, if you are hungry, I think the teachers still have some food available for you. And again, any of those profits go towards scholarships for our students. They don't have food. Pass is complete to Egan. Knocked out of bounds by 32. Gibson. Second down and a short one. Billy Novice with the carry. Moves the pile enough for a Rocket first down. Celine with the carry, brought down by 26, Shanahan. Short gain on the play, second down, 7, maybe 8. Pitch goes to Billy Novice. He's brought down by Colchin. Gain on the play of about 3. Third down and 5.
Let's go, Rockets!
in with the carry. Knocked out of bounds by 32, Gibson. Fourth down and one. Handoff goes to Devin Sorens, and he is up to the 39-yard line for another rocket first down. Billy Novice with the carry. Gain of four, second down six. Pass was intended for Eden. Incomplete. Third down. Pass is complete from Celine to Beckel. Brought down by 22. Averill. But again, it's another rocket first down. Billy Novice with the carry. Gain of six, second down four. Pass is incomplete. Knocked down by Escoria. Third down. Handoff goes to Billy Navas. Keen on the play of about four. It'll be fourth down and very short. Celine with the keeper. And that will be a Rocket first down. First and goal. Billy Navas with the carry. Short gain on the play, and that will end the first quarter 7-3. So tonight, following the football game, all Cedar Grove Belgium high schoolers are invited to the fifth quarter. The doors open at Faith Reformed Church after the game and ends until it goes till 11:30. Come for pizza, hot chocolate, maybe that tonight, games, movies, and more. Thanks to the Cedar Grove Fire Department for donating and serving. Bada bing. We will see you there. Well, I won't. I'll be in bed, but someone will see you there. Is that Marilyn Sandy sitting by my mom? She's such a bad influence on my mother, I tell you. Pass is incomplete. And up the middle, goes in for a touchdown. I think it was Billy Navas. So far, so hard to see. And Logan's kick is good, and the Rockets take a 14-3 lead. Ball's returned by 22, Averill. Brought down on the play by 12, Logan Novis. Pass intended for Averill, incomplete. Second down. Brought down by Diego Morales. Short gain on the play. Third down. Pass is incomplete. Coverage provided by Aponte. Fourth down. And the ball bounds to the 27-yard line where the Rockets will take over first and 10. Pass was intended for Egan defended by 22, Everill. Second down. With the reception, knocked out at the 46-yard line, and that is another Rocket first down. Is complete to Vanderboom for another Rocket first down. And off to Zorns. He bowls his way to the 25-yard line for another Rocket first down. Timeout, Random Lake. Again, remember tonight after the football game, it's fifth quarter. They're going to give you hot chocolate, they're going to give you Bada Bing's Pizza, and it's Citadel Fire Department that is doing so. And that will be until 11:30 tonight. Again, this week has been full of a lot of homecoming activities. We started off Monday night with Power Buff Volleyball. Tuesday night, the soccer team won their homecoming game. Wednesday night, it was Powder Puff Football. Thursday, our girls volleyball team won their homecoming game. Torrance with the carry. Brought down by 52. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Vanderboom. Second down. Celine with the keeper. Third down. Pass is complete to Egan for a Rocket touchdown. The Rockets take a 20-3 lead. And the kick is in. 21-3 Rockets. Returned by Averill. Ball will be placed at the 30-yard line, first and 10 random. Quarterback keeper. Brought down on the play by Billy Novis. Second and 9. Pass is intercepted by Davies. And the Rockets take over inside the 25-yard line. Wilkes. And the kick is good. 28-3 Rockets, just 6:55 left in the second. Hey, everybody, look down by the bottom there. It's a really shiny crown there, Alexis Barr. Return is by Averill. Brought down by Foster. There's a quarterback keeper brought down on the play by Plantner and friends. Pass is incomplete. Coverage by Aponte. Full start, Rams. 5-yard penalty. Third down, 14. Pitch to the outside. Brought down on a beautiful tackle by somebody I can't tell. I think it was Zorns. Yes, it was Zorns. Here catch is made at the 48-yard line for the Rockets to take over first and 10. Don't forget, everybody, at halftime we have a wonderful halftime show put on by the band, directed by Mrs. Alana Ford, of course. Is complete to Egan, knocked out of bounds by 22 Averill, but of course another Rocket first down. Celine to Egan connection. Oh, nope, that was Bechtel. I'm sorry. Bechtel with the catch. My bad. Like I said, I like the orange jersey. Pass is incomplete. Second down. Flag on the play. Intentional grounding is the call. That'll be walked off against the Rockets. That is Egan, and that is a touchdown, Rockets. And Logan Morris's kick is good. Rockets 35, Rams 3. Personal foul, Rockets, on sportsmanlike conduct. Pass was intended for Noel. Incomplete. Second down. False start, Brandon. Second and 15. Encroachment Rockets. Second and 10, Randall. No gain on the play, third down. And the touchdown. And now this is kick is good. 42-3 Rockets with 3:45 left here in the third. Second. We have to have a halftime show yet, don't we? Returned by 25 Lawrence. Pass intended for 20. No. Incomplete. Second down. Pass is complete to Colchin, tackled by Billy Novice. Randomly first down. Novice with the tackle. Short loss on the play. Second down. And up off the middle again, Novice with the tackle. Third down. Foster with the QB sack. Fourth down. Jackson! Aponte with the return. Brought down by 52, Rescorla. Hand off. Hand off went to Stemwell on that one. Pfeiffer in at quarterback. Stemwell again with a carry. Third down and two. And that's how we will end the half. 42-3 Rockets.
Welcome to the 2022 Homecoming Halftime Show featuring your Cedar Grove, Belgium High School Marching Band. Marvel Studios' hit movie, Guardians of the Galaxy, is not only a big hit amongst the students, but fits in nicely with our homecoming theme, Out of This World. The soundtrack for the movie features many familiar hits from the 1970s that these young band students have brought back to present day for you tonight. Our first song appears near the beginning of the movie, and while it won't be quite as electrifying as it is in the film, we nonetheless hope our star shines through as you enjoy our version of Hooked on a Feeling. The Guardians in the movie displayed a lot of courage and spirit during their adventures, and we certainly felt a lot of school spirit this week. So let's celebrate with our version of Norman Greenbaum's Spirit in the Sky. Before we play our last song, the band would like to thank the parents, CGB staff and administration, and community for their support over the years. A lot of what you see tonight and throughout the rest of the school year wouldn't be possible without you all. Thank you. To close out our show, we chose an inspirational number from the closing scene of the movie. Our school spirit has shown through this week, proving that we can reach great heights and have fun by working together. We are going to celebrate that idea with Marvin Gaye's hit song, Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
Thank you.
Once again, remember, students, tonight after the football game, all the City Grove Belgian High Schoolers, you are invited to the fifth quarter. That is at Faith Reformed Church. It ends at 11:30. Pizza, hot chocolate, games, movies, and more. A big thanks to the Cedar Grove Fire Department for donating and serving Bada Bing pizza tonight. And, yeah, we appreciate that. And now it's time for a little mandatory Murphy's. So we've got the Cedar Grove at Work and Play. They're going to have their first annual Kicktoberfest fundraiser and kickball tournament. That is tomorrow, 2 p.m. to 10 p.m. It is at the Cedar Grove Sports Complex, which is on 6th Street, if you have not been there. So it's a kickball tournament. They're going to have it starting at 2 p.m. again. And registration and things like that is at about 2 p.m. 3 o'clock. You have the first kickball game. 7 o'clock, you've got the championship match, and there's going to be live music and a raffle and some trivia as well. So the Alpen Blazer, how do you say that? Alpen something other. It's a Pokeban. That's all you need to know. All right, and then we've got some other ones like Just Two Dudes. They're going to play as well, so there's food, there's drinks, there's fun. Again, this is the very first annual Kicktoberfest, and you know, you come there, it's Cedar Grove at Work and Play. Thanks. Rocket Student Section, how are you doing? We're going to have a student of the game. You guys better be loud second half. I don't know, right now it's Haley Prom in the lead, but, you know. But Mason, you can bribe me. I take money. I share it with Mr. Hawk, by the way, so. Oh, yeah, we got to announce before I play this. Oh, no, yeah, we got to announce the flip results. My bad. Well, this one is a foregone conclusion, I believe, but here it is. The sophomore float was disqualified because they did not have it in the parade. They did make a sophomore float, but it didn't make it in the parade somehow. In third place, the freshman float. In second place, the junior float. And in first place, those seniors. So good job, seniors. Anyway, I'll turn up that dresses girl for you. They want me to announce Powder Puff, but I refuse. I refuse to tell you that the juniors won. But I will tell you the seniors won the cook-off. Thank you. Rockets to receive to start the second half. Billy Mavis with the return to the 45-yard line, and that's where the Rockets will take over first and 10. Well, with the carry, and that is a Rocket first down. Stemwell picks it up off the ground. Short loss on the play, second down. Hand off is to Stemwell.
Yeah, I don't think that matters to Grayson, but yeah.
No gain on the play, third down. Stemwell up the middle. Brought down by 44. Watchendorf. Stemwell again with the carry, and that'll be enough for a Rocket first down. Demwell with the carry. Brought down by 32, Gibson. Stimmel up the middle. Just shy of the first down. By the way, there's a lot of people here tonight, and there's a lot of mess in the stands. We would really like to have that cleaned up. So at the end of the night, when everybody is leaving, if you could grab something, that'd be great. Keep our place looking good. Demwell again, and that's enough for a Rocket first down. Carry was by Pfeiffer. Brought down by 52. Russ Corolla. Stemwell brought down by 64, Golke. Third down, 13. Pfeiffer with the keeper. Fourth down. Stemmel with the carry, well shy of the first down. It'll go over to the Rams. False start Rams. Yeah. Offsides Rockets. It's like deja vu. Pass interference was the call. First down Rams. Keller with the carry. Nope, Colton with the carry. Brought down by a horde of Rockets. Second down. And after three quarters of play, Rockets 42, Rams 3. All right, student body, you've been waiting. It was going to be Haley Prom. She had it. She was running, leading the whole way, and then I realized you can't give the student of the game to somebody who's not the queen on homecoming. And so, Alexis Barr, you are the student of the game. Maybe we can get Egan to give you another kiss. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Vanderbush.
Thank you.
Catch is made by Vandenbush. Davies with the tackle. Pass is incomplete. Second down. Pass incomplete. Intended for Colchin. Third down. And it falls to the ground. Incomplete. Pass is complete to Vandenbush for a Ram touchdown. Two-point try is no good. 42-9, Rockets. You know, student section, what would warm you up? A little rock and roller coaster. That would really warm you up. I know you did it before, but I'd like to see it again. Ball's recovered by Becker. And the Rockets will take over at the 46-yard line. Once again, fans, if you don't mind, when the night is over, take a look around, see if there's garbage laying by you. Please pick it up. Again, Ben and his crew do such a nice job of making this place look great. We would like to keep it that way. Random Lake recovers the fumble. Pass was complete to number 4, Colchin. Ball recovered on the play by Renham. Thank you. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Colchin. Third down. Touchdown Rams. Did not see who carried it. Two-point conversion is incomplete. 42-15. So tomorrow night, we are having the dance. Grand March is at 10 o'clock. Parents are invited to come at 9:45. They can come at 9:45, then we ask them to leave after the Grand March. The dance itself goes to 11 o'clock, 8 o'clock to 11 o'clock. Students, you have to be there by 9. The doors close at 9. If you get there later than 9, you cannot come in. So make sure you're there before 9. But again, the Grand March is at 10 o'clock. Parents, you are welcome to come at 9:45. Return was by Nolan Aponte to the 36-yard line, and that's where the officer took over a first down. Ball is carried by 22, but I do not have that on my roster. And the final from the outdoor launching pad tonight, 42-15 Rockets. And homecoming is a major, major success. Again, please grab things if you see it. If you see garbage, please clean it up. I'd like to thank our officials tonight. Nice job, guys.
Justin.